class E. Review on the teacher's instructions based on the four aspects of giving instructions. There are four aspects of giving instructions. 1. Set time limit. 2. Get pupils' attention. 3. Use of graded language. 4. Double F. Write down your answer, check or cross. The second aspect, get pupil's attention. For example, 1. Shall we start now? 2. Alright everyone, look in front. 3. Are you excited to know what's inside? 4. Listen. 3. Use of graded language. 1. I want you to work together. Check them using the tablet and take pictures. 2. I'm going to give each one of you one checklist, and then you are going to put a check or a tick or cross. Tick for what you can see and cross for what you don't see. Fourth aspect of giving instructions is double F. For example, sit down, don't be afraid, please stand up. I want you to watch the video correctly, share with your partner, take one step backwards.